Hello everybody, I'm going to read a clip from The Wizard of Oz. Sitting. Water. The Wicked Witch was worried when she saw the mark on Dorothy's forehead, for she knew well that neither the Winged Monkeys nor she herself dare hurt the girl in any way. But she thought, I can still make her my slave. Come with me and see what you do, everything I'll tell you and give you. Tonight I will make the end of you as I did the two women and the scarecrow. Yes, man, keep that nasty little dog away from me. Get away from me, I tell you, get away from me. Toto, don't bite her, she'll do something bad to you. Ah, the wicked witch knew about Dorothy's silver slippers and the charm of the carrot, so she used her magic art to make Dorothy trip and fall. One of the silvers came off. Aha, I've got one of your shoes. Give it back to me, give it back. I will not. Now it's my issue, not yours. You're a wicked creature. Ha ha. Someday I'll get enough from you too. Ha ha. You made me so mad. I'm going to throw this pit of water on you. No, no, you mustn't. You don't dare do that. I must certainly do. See, what have you done? I'm melting away. In a minute, I shall be gone. Oh, I'm very sorry indeed. Didn't you know water will be the end of me? No, of course not. In a few more seconds, I shall be all melted, and you'll have the castle to yourself. Look out, here I'll go. Toto, look, she's melted all away. Carried the line, the witch has melted all away. We're free, oh, I'm so glad she scared me half to death. Thank you for having me.